Hey guys, it's me, Azuka here. Welcome back to Fallout Who. This is episode 15, where we're going into Vault 87. And in the last episode, I got here and I got lost and wasn't sure how to get to Vault 87. The mayor told us to talk to this guy called Joseph, and I just found Joseph and I recorded some bits and pieces earlier, but my recorder failed. So hopefully it works just fine this time. And we're gonna talk to Joseph and get access to the door.
That was you? Well, my most sincere thanks then. You brought my sister Penny back to me. And I couldn't ask more than that. I'm Joseph, and if there's ever anything I can do for you, just name it. As the oldest kid in town, I spent most of my time teaching, but I do what I can to keep the kids clean and fresh-faced. Say, if you're ever looking for a haircut, I'd be glad to offer my services. You only have to ask. Nuh-uh. Door looks fine. Computer's broke. Well, maybe not broke, but it sure don't work right. I turned it off because it was just wasting power. Nope. Nobody ever wrote it down. And then one day somebody forgot. You know how it goes. Sure, if you want. Come on, it's over here!
I can't wait to be in Big Town with you. But until then, let's stay here, okay?
Sure thing, Penny.
Oh, good. If you're wondering what's...
Well, despite the stories, it's not really something
wondering
to be scared
why
of.
The mayor is...
It, assuming we don't get ourselves killed first.
Walking on one leg. He had a... freak accident.
When we grow up too big, we need to go outside. Where there's more space. That's why we go to Big Town.
Actually, I used the laser sonic and genetically aged him. Isn't that funny?
Watch it!
Don't tell me to watch it. I'll genetically age you just like I did your friend. I actually never went this way into Vault 87, always went into Murder Pass.
Hey! Can you tell me more about growing up, Big Brother?
Well, Penny, despite the stories, it's not really something to be scared of. We all do it. Assuming we don't get ourselves killed first. Well, when we grow up too big, we need to go outside, where there's more space. That's why we go to Big Town, where we meet again as grown-ups.
Thank you, Joseph. And with that, guys, we have access. Shotgun necessary.
Hey, what's up?
Fully clothed in armor.
Nothing much.
We're here, guys. Spoilers alert. I'm not gonna tell you anything, but something is definitely gonna go down if you've not played Fallout 3. Spoilers ahead. Ew. Can. Gonna take 10 cans. They're gonna be... Really? Good boy. Journal entries. Okay.
Now try and hide!
Good thing I have all this armor.
Now try and hide! Over there!
Yeah, there's someone here, alright. Called the Boogeyman.
I can hear you.
Really? Yeah, we about did not survive that one. Thank you for the pretty gun.
Come out, wherever you are. Hear something. What was that? Someone there! What? I hear something! I can hear you!
You can hear me, but you can't see me. Now we're on the right course. I guess, H is 0, H is 1, H is... Yeah, I wonder what I'm doing. I'm running low on ginger beer. And don't want to bring the TARDIS here, so... I have to... Pretty much I need to spawn in some ginger beer. And I have no way of looking up the code. Yes. The quantum. I'm probably overlooking it, I know I am. Oh, Plague is playing Dirty Bomb. Of course, it shows that. Yeah, I don't see the ginger beer. It's odd. Come on. Of course, it's still here, tell me. Well, it's not necessary, I need to be here anyways. I don't know why I did that. Stupid. Yeah, the one super mutant, I love to let him free, but there's a glitch. Good. Yeah, I could probably set him free. what just happened? Don't tell me it crashed. Okay, it did not crash. Good. I can get. Well, I still can't see Ginger Beer. Oh, overwhelmed. What the heck? What? Yeah, without the guy helping us, we're gonna have to go in on ourselves.
Now try and hide! What's that?
Look. Somebody do animals and I love the bleep. Yeah, this is the way. Here, guys. I am gonna go stealth. Believe it or not, I'm gonna go for instant kills now. You know, I could probably have saved myself the trouble. Yeah, I have... how many do I have on me, actually? Ooh, see? I have only one emergency target recall. Yeah, I'm getting... And of course, guys, I'm sort of gonna end it here. And yeah, I'll catch you guys later. In the next episode, we'll escape. Catch you guys later. Bye.